11 burros found dead near Owl's Hole Spring in Death Valley National Park. According to the park, biologists suspect toxic algae is the cause of their death. The water in the spring should be considered unsafe for humans or pets to drink or touch. Only these dead burros have been located, but the park says other animals were likely impacted. Denise.